ever met a girl that you tried to date, but a year to get together she wanted you to wait? Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the US nation. The way that I met her was on a Friday at class. She had long hair and a rat made of brass. I was going to lecture dripping porn with sweat. I was walking through the hall and guess who I met?
I whispered in her ear, come to this picture booth so I can ask some questions, see if you're 100 proof. I asked her name, she said blah blah blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big brain. I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like your dome? She said I was very amused. I started throwing bass, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprang the question, she acted kinda strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no I don't, I only have a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
So I took Blah-Blah's word for it at this time. I thought having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story. About a girl named Blah-Blah-Blah that adored me. So we started talking, getting familiar. Spent a lot of time so we could build a relationship. Or some understanding. How it's gonna be in the future we was planning.
Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I called every day to see how she was doing. Every time that I called her, it seemed something was brewing. I called her room, a guy picked up, and then I called again. I said, yo, who is that? Oh, he's just a friend.
You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
So I came to her dorm for a surprise visit, to see my girl that was so exquisite. It was a school day, I knew she was there, the first semester of the school year. I went to front desk to ask where was the floor. This guy then checked the information drawer. He told me where it was and I was on my way to see my baby doll, I was happy to say.
I arrived on her particular floor. Yo, could you tell me where is door 3? They showed me where it was for the moment. I didn't know I was in for such an event. So I came to her room and opened the door. Oh snap, guess what I saw? A fella hanging out with my girl on the couch. I was so in shock, my heart went down south. So please listen to the message that I sent. Don't ever talk to a girl who says she just has a friend.
Haters gonna hate.